follow me. What does light look like now? Okay, the same. Pretty much. Oh, is there goodies? Are there goodies down here? Yes. Yes, there are. Oh. Nope. Never mind. Damn it. No? No. No. Oh, come on. I hate it. I hate it when it is on the top. Why? Does it have to be on the top every time? Okay, more left. Going left. Oh. Oh, not that left. Oh, so close. Oh my god. Nope. No. Ah. I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, I broke all my lockpicks. No, it's fine. I got like, I have 99 plus down there. Like, the number doesn't even show up anymore because I have so many lockpicks. It's fine. Eventually, I'll get this. One day. Oh! Come on, that was right there. Oh my god. Okay, it's a thing I didn't even want, but we're gonna take, because we have plenty of stamina. Actually, we have, can we get anything in destruction now? Nope, that's 100. Like, I don't know what to put points in at this point, because I only have one more point for destruction. Oh, let's get this. Yes, let's get conjuration dual casting. And then that way I can have my flame hatcher knock out for twice as long. Okay, well, her being out a lot longer will help. That's good for now. Let's double up on this now. And then super Atronach! Ah. Hello, beautiful. Let's go this way. Oh no, is this the way we came in? This is the way we probably came in. My bad, guys. Never mind. Turn around.
City of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch.
Oh, dude! Wait, I want to look at this. Oh, dude, okay.
The pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal.
Unfortunately,
I only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes.
Gotta get a cube.
So,
let's go.
If we can find four more cubes,
four?
We can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protected case. Bring that cube. We'll need it.
Take that, Floor.
Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned.
How are you reading that?
Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance.
I guess I'm gonna pretend I know what the great cataclysm of the Red Mountain is.
Seems like a sensible place to start.
Oh, that's why there's two more down there. I wondered why we needed four.
I hope you remembered to pick up the cube I placed in the pedestal.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Fuck you. Now can I open the doors by myself without your help? Guess we can. Oh, I got the thing back, I guess. Yep, my cube.
I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find.
I'm sure they will be. What's up? I'm finding all this loot. Oh my goodness. Oh man, all the thunderbolts sound amazing in this enclosed space. Oh yeah, stone flesh. Look at this guy teaching me how to be a better mage. Because I don't do like half the stuff I'm supposed to do. Although most of the time I don't need to. I can get away with it. So I don't care. I'm guessing... Okay, what's up? Oh, there's a centurion in there. Can we go around? Oh, this goes down. This goes down. I guess let's resummon our flame Atronach. She stays around for a really long time now. That's awesome.
These must be the great workshops of Nchardak. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete automaton in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here.
Oh, what's up? We got two cubes. I can do whatever this is.
Oh, good. Now we can see if we can find a way to get to that next cube.
Cool. All right. Taking this back. No. Okay. Okay. I got it. I got it, guys. I see. All right. Fine. Leave the cubes there. Guy was drowning. Is this how he came in? What's this? What? A dead end? Are you kidding me? Why is that door even there? Why is there a door to a dead end? No. Game designers, no. That's not how you do that. I mean, technically that's a swirl building, but you know. Alright, he's down here. Oh, hello. Oh my god. There's a big old centurion. You bitch! Get out of here. Oh, centurion down. Bone weapon plus ash guardian, I guess. Oh, dang. The dynamo cores glow now? That's awesome. I'll look at it. Look at it in the dark. Lovely. I sure do lack the required item. Alright, what are you looking at over here? What do I need out of all of this stuff? I guess that's good. Alright, Nelith.
I think we should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the workshop. We still have cubes to find.
On the north side of the workshop. Boop! Oh really? Did we get another one? What happened? Something came out. Oh, now it wants me to get the cubes again? Okay. But want the water? Won't the water come back? If I get the cubes? Yep, there it is. No? What are we doing again? Oh my god, that totally worked. Yep, I'm just gonna jump over here because I can. Oh, whoa. Body collision. Alright, how do we get in here? That's where we came in. There's that stupid door that doesn't go anywhere. So how do I get around there? There's two things down there, but all right, well that's something. Uh-oh. There's a bunch of stuff. Who'd have thought? Activating a puzzle in a Dwemer place would cause a bunch of enemies to come out. Oh man, it's so much cooler to be a mage now that it sounds so cool.
I think we should focus on as you get up to the door on the north.
Okay, shut up. I did. I don't know why it wouldn't let me do that before. Up. Is this not a thing? Oh well, whatever. Let's open this door. And let's resummon our Nchardak. Sure there's gonna be little beasties that come out of the... Ooh, this is the chest one. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Nice. 5 septum. I'm glad, glad we used our time for that. Just levers, that's it? No money? Guess not. Alright, cool. And things are probably going to have to come out.
Shuts down the corresponding pumps. You are no match for my men.
Get wrecked. Who else is in here? I can't. There's water I can't see. Yep, that sure was that. I'm not even going to bother trying to loot them. Whatever. Alright, now we need to go get... Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. Now does this have a purpose? Aha, yes. Alright. It is not a door that leads to nowhere. It's a door that leads somewhere after you've... Ah! Ow! Help! Help me! Where'd you guys go? Why can't you guys come over here? Oh my god, he's coming, isn't he? Is that it? There he is. Okay. Good. Are you guys coming over here? Or is it just me? Can you guys not swim? I thought you guys could swim. Flame Nchardak. What's going on? Oh my good lord. That guy is scary. Lydia? Get your sword. What is this? Oh! Woman, great sword of thunderbolts. Oh my good lord! Now you'll pay. Ha ha! No big deal, just a centurion. And a guardian. Yeah, you guys get in here, please. Thank you. Oh, good lord. Fighting it here. Oh, the water's risen. This is fine. This is fine, I guess. One more. One more, we got you. Yeah. Now, there's just the huge ballista guy. No big deal, right? Here you go, Lydia.
A healing spell?
Yeah.
Are you a priest?
Here you go. Here, have another one. Have another one. Because you need it, and it's not going on ya. Okay. Now, we're going to restore Magicka. Dead.
By my count, we found a total of 4 pupils, assuming you haven't dropped anything.
I don't even know, dude. How many... Oh, what are they called? Control cubes? I got 4. Don't worry about it. I got it. Hello? Is that somebody else coming out? No, this is us going back. We're going back to the main room. The first two? I should lower the water down so that I can get these activated. Yep. And I'll put one there, and put one there. Ta-da! All the water is leaving. Oh, and of course. Of course. Flame Atronach. Hello? Flame Atronach. I guess not. I guess you guys took care of them. Oh no, there's somebody. I don't even know if I'm doing anything at this point. Are we done? I guess we're are we taking the things again? Surely not. We gotta... Oh, he's going down here. Can we take the cubes or no? They're telling me to take the cubes. Like, the water won't rise if I do that. Is that enough for the door? I think yes. Okay. Ballista going down. 94. Oh, and I leveled up. Well, look at that. Oh, dang. Aw, I missed. Dang it. Kill cam ruined. Okay. Do I need to get you to unlock the door or something? Yes? No? Alright, now we've opened the door. Hello.
You'll be somewhere in here. Hope we won't require more swimming around in this filth.
Oh, I'm sure it will. I guess the only way to go is up.
I guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump controller.
Okay, what does this do? That activates that switch and does that. This lowers that and lowers that. Oh,
that's it.
We're done.
Don't touch anything else. Quickly now.
Oh, of course.
Is someone there? You can't hide from a teleport.
Down, bitch. Let's go. Where's my flame astronaut? Oh no. Dang it. Magicka. Should I level up? Let's go ahead and level up. Let's get stamina, I guess. Like, whatever. I don't know what to put my points in anymore. Pretty much all I've got left is alchemy. Damn. You bitch. Ow! Oh my god. Healing. Healing again. And we're healing again. Good lord. Alright, where are we going now? Across all the bridges. Here's a door that we need to unlock with a switch, I guess.
What a mess.
This switch?
I have an idea.
Okay.
You'll find the last one we need. Good luck.
I'm guessing it's in that door. I'm guessing we have to leave that. I'm just gonna jump down here. No point. No point in going around. Yep, let's unlock. Unlock this, please. It's a trap. Sound. Okay, that's fine. We're fine. It's fine. We're fine. So let's activate this switch. Okay, we're fine. Lydia took a little bit of damage. But we're fine. Got the last cube. We have two. Of course, there's going to be somebody that comes out, probably. Oh, it's water. Lol. Hopefully I didn't hit Lydia with that.
Do you have the cube?
I do.
Good. Then I'll take this cube and we can be on our way.
Alrighty. Sure nothing will come out and try to kill us when you do that.
Watch out. The water's rising even higher with both pumps shut down.
Yeah, okay. I guess we're done. What?
That was easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work.
Yep.
With the cube I retrieved from the pumping pedestal, we should now have 5 cubes. Exactly what we need. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
Okay, are you gonna come up out of the water then? Oh, hey, here's a chest. Oh my god. If I break it on an apprentice. Oh my good lord. Oh my god. Failure. Cool. Lockpicking increased to 86. We were getting on up there with all of the levels. We were about to start maxing stuff out. And we are almost, max level? Getting there. We're almost 50, which I think 80 is the cap, or where it starts, becoming less. What are you trying to do, Neleth?
Here, I picked up this cube for you.
Oh, thank you.
Shall
is that
we
it?
Get on with it?
Shall we? I didn't know I had to talk to you just to get the cubes, you big dummy. Should've just given them to me. Oh, right. Door is down here. Oh, that's fine. We can still get to. Hello? Things? I guess we put them back here now. Lydia? Oh no.
As much as I am enjoying this case, I'm ready to see if we can actually open the book's protective case. You do still remember why we're here.
Yes, to open the case. So, now
we
what?
We need to start the four boilers. Then we should be able to open the best protected case upstairs.
Oh, down here, you dummy. Whoops.
Now be as simple as using the cubes to turn on the four coils.
Okay, sorry I'm a dummy. Give me a second. Nope. Calm down a second. With the water.
That seems to have done it. Good. It took longer. But at least it's finally done.
Oh, good.
Look out! Another steam centurion.
Yep. Flame astronaut. Where the crap is Lydia? Oh dear. Well, at least he's going after the flame astronaut. I've lost Lydia. I'm gonna have to go back and get her or something. Oh, come on. Come on with this. Oh no, you don't. Oh, no you don't. One more. There you go.
I'm good.
Oh. Better not take all of that.
Head back upstairs and see if the reading room has steam. If so, it should be a simple matter to release the book.
Yeah, but Lydia. Where is she? Where did she go? We might have to use magic to respawn her. I don't know what happened. She's definitely lost. Maybe she got stuck in the water? I don't know. She was in the water, I think. Maybe when we go out here, she will magically spawn. Is this open? Can we open this now? Is Lydia with us?
Yes, it worked. The steam
is
flowing. Now, it should be as simple as...
pushing a button.
Do it.
I'm guessing that's not gonna do it. Oh, here we go.
At last. I hope it was worth it. Please
Woo-woo.
Be my guest. You deserve the first look.
That
Besides,
sounds
it
creepy
very
and
dangerous.
Misleading.
These books are known to drive many people insane.
Okay. Let's take it and see what we see.
Oh, good. Be sure to say hello to Hermaeus Mora for me if you see him.
Sure, no problem. Oh, is that her, Hermaeus Mora? Big, huge tentacle monster?
Another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here.
Probably not.
So, welcome.
Okay.
Perhaps you are a fool or a coward.
Whatever.
You are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Oh, okay. Let's do this then. Is this a maze? Or like a living labyrinth in here or something? Oh, this is not trippy at all. This is like one of those rotating rooms in a fun house. Oh, man. Oh, hey. Well, hey, what's up, dude? Oh my god, do you have to go so far over here? Oh! Oh no. Holy butts. Okay, let's get off of here. And then activate. Oh! Get out of here with that. Activate this one. No, you don't. No, you don't. No. I gotta wait for it to come all the way back over here. Stupid rotating bridge. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, I missed it. I was too busy appreciating how cool this all looks. Oh, especially at 60 frames per second. I think we should be able to make it back over here. Here's a bridge to go! Alright, activate chapter 2! Oh my god, are we gonna go through a whole book? Is this my... my wildest dream and my worst nightmare at the same time? Hi, fishy faces. Oh, I see enemies. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, what? I need Lydia. Oh my god, my Magicka. Oh, I don't want whatever that is. Don't want whatever that is. No, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Get out of here. What has happened to me? This is no joke, and I don't have Lydia. I don't know where she went. Holy crap. Oh crap, I don't know. This seems to be the most immediate threat. Get away! Oh, seekers are on me now. This is not good. Flame Atronach is dead! Help me! Get over there. Oh. Gosh, is there one that's down more? Not. Ugh. I Can't tell if these things are zapping my magicka or what. I don't know if I can do this. Let's, I don't know what would work on them. Some fireballs, maybe? Does that help at all? Ugh, Flame Astronaut is dead again. Oh, no, she's not. No, she's not. She's taking a beating, though. Stupid lurker. Great. Got our destruction in 95. Oh my god. Is there a puzzle to this or something? Like... can I... can I go back to chapter 1? I can. Oh my goodness. Chapter 2 is crazy. Ah, what's over here? What's straight over here? No. Heels? Oh, hey, there's a soul gem. Don't know why. Like, there are three seekers and a lurker. What am I supposed to do here? Ugh. That's not it. Like, dude! What? Ugh, what is going on? I don't like this. I can't... Ugh. Oh my god. I guess we're gonna have to get the lurker first? I don't know. He's the one that's hurting. Ugh. Oh my god. Like that? I'm using all of my potions. Oh, nice. Thanks. If only I had Lydia and her huge bone weapon. Ugh. All of the magicka. All of it. Nope. Alright, this lurker is going down. I don't know what the seekers are doing. I cannot tell what those stupid green things are actually doing. But they're annoying, that's for sure. One more. Ugh. Oh my god, don't you do it. Okay, lurker's down. Now we just gotta deal with three seekers. Jesus. This is gonna take forever. It's gonna use all of my potions. I don't know if I'm supposed to be using something different on them. Because this doesn't seem to be doing a whole hell of a lot. Like, Will cold work? Does that seem to do the trick? Is it? I don't think so. Ugh. This one's going down first. Definitely. Just little by little. We'll get him. One more. Okay, I don't actually know that that is doing any more than like Thunderbolt or anything. Is that an illusion? Is there only one seeker? Well, farming our destruction, so that's good, I guess. Going down, Seeker. This is it for you. Oh, eat it! Oh, books should be going out of control. Oh, Storm Atronach, that's good. Can we activate this now? I don't know if these books are actually any good. And then there's a stupid lurker over here. Ooh, okay. Oh. All of these books. This is a place of knowledge. Give me all of your books, please. Okay. I guess it's this. This is what I'm supposed to activate. Yep. Let's go, Flame Atronach. I have no idea what's happened to Lydia. I'm so worried. Because I just got her back. Oh good. Chapter 3 looks so fun. What are these shadows? What? Oh, it's a seeker. Oh, here, bitch. I guess you knew that. What hit me? Who's hitting me? Oh, that one over there. I see it now. Bitch. I'm just gonna have to keep on using all of these stupid magicka potions. Because these seekers are no joke. Oh my god, no you didn't. I'm gonna keep killing you. I don't even care. I know. Oh! My god.
Different people have very different experiences when reading these books.
Ugh.
That's that, then.
Whatever. Then do it. We'll
Did you actually learn what you needed to know by
Lydia?
Reading that black book?
I found myself in
That's
another place.
That's a fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent enough to report what they've seen. You were in Apocrypha, or at least your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
Oh, what did I... Oh, yeah, I fell in stupid water because I'm a dum-dum. But at least Lydia's here with all of her ebony armor. And her steel boots. Okay, I'm going to take a break here and then, like, next time we'll do the book right. Okay.